I was born 19 years ago to a bald man and a horse. When I came out, I looked like a combination of both. My teeth were long, my hair was straight, I didn't know what to do. But my daddy kept me, he said, I can't live without you. So I grew up and I didn't have many friends. They didn't do whatever it was that all buddies do. So one day I went down to Old Templeton and I said, now I'm gonna make some real friends. Okay. I was there for years. Had a few boys. Oh yeah, they let me in their car. But near the end of the year, I got in less and less. And I gotta say, what the fuck? Nuts again. So I left about halfway through the year. I was gone, I was never coming back. Went to Ontario, to Toronto, cut some wood. When I came back, I was excited to talk to my friends. Oh wait, I had no friends. Every night I would post, now what's on the go? It was Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, what's on the go? But no one ever got back to me. But I tell you what, I found a friend. Now, this friend, his name is Devin, and he's a pretty cool guy. As far as I know, Devin's never committed any crimes in his entire life. And, like, definitely not a gross crime. Like, not like a cruel crime. He's definitely not done any gross crimes. Like, maybe date a child, maybe. Like, he's never done that as far as I can tell. I don't think he's ever done that. And people say he's done that. They just don't know Dev like I do. Because he's one of my boys. He's one of the boys. Dev is one of the boys. And he would never do something like date a child. That's just not him. That's just not him. He would never eat a big ketchup burger, get it all over himself in McDonald's, and also date a child. He would never do that. No. He would never. Because he's my friend. He's what's on the go every night. We go to his house. We, like, stare at each other for a long time in silence while we wait for someone to invite us somewhere. But, yeah, the moral of the story is he's never dated a child. So you can probably move on from that, you know, not talk about it again. Okay. So I can't drive my skidoo in the wintertime. I gotta get my dad to drive me around. So before I go, I got one more question to ask. Do you wanna get out my